Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If you like what you see today, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, so you notify all the uploads. Smash that like button and hit that and comment for the YouTube analytics. Today I got a swarm trap. I'm gonna be showing y'all, checking the bees out. About a month ago, I put out a swarm trap, hoping to catch some free bees. I've got two hives, but I'm not a very inexperienced beekeeper, so I've been working on learning more bees. I lost my first hive last fall. They swarmed on me. And then my other hive swarmed, or maybe they didn't swarm. My other hive, I did an inspection. I only seen about 400 or 500 bees in there, and then I'm looking out because I'm right above the swarm trap, and bees are coming out. I'm just making sure they're not aggressive. But I did an inspection. I got a video of it. Y'all see it? It'll be uploaded before you see this one. And the bees were good in there. Then I went back in like 2 weeks later to put some Swiffer sheets in there to catch the small hive beetles. I only seen one or two, but I just wanted to try to stay on top of it. Well, they was all gone, and I had another colony of bees robbing the honey and everything else from the hive. But I come out here today to feed animals and check on the farm and everything, and I walked down to the swarm trap at the back of my property, and I'll show you what I got. I've been standing down here probably about five to 10 minutes, and I done seen several bees coming in and out with some pollen on their legs. They don't seem to be very aggressive. They're coming in and out of the hole. I have a bee mentor. I went through Hives for Hero. It's a program for veterans. They pair you up with somebody kind of semi-close to you that is a beekeeper, and he built this swarm trap and gave it to me, or let me borrow it. I'm not 100% sure exactly. And he's got some frames in here, then he's got one with some drawn comb on it, and then we put a little lemongrass essential oil on top of the frame, then we put a little bit at the entrance. And I came back, it was up for like 3 weeks or so, and I came back about 3 weeks later and I put a little bit more lemongrass right on the by the entrance, just to make sure. And y'all can see the bees coming in and out. So this is my first swarm of the season. I'm super excited. Y'all see me, I'll have it this evening. I'll get my bee suit on. My mentor said once you see bees coming in and out with pollen on their legs, that you can transfer them to the hive. And I seen on Ridgelife, which I follow him a lot, he caught a bunch of swarms last year. And I know when he put the swarms in the beehive, he put a bunch of branches in front of it so the bees had to reorientate themselves. And so that's my plan, is I'm gonna tonight come back, have my bee suit on, pull it down, which I probably don't have to have a bee suit with the door he's got on here. It's got a little screen mesh. You just roll it down and then you don't have to worry about the bees or anything coming out. And I may put the bee suit on when I transfer the bees to the new hive. I think there's 5 frames in there. He takes an old sack, and that's in case they build frame. It don't stick to the lid, so when you pull it off.
Hey guys, well, y'all seen the bees coming in and out, and my buddy just texted me, my bee mentor, and he said I should be fine to move them this evening. Y'all follow along. There probably won't be a whole lot of video, and well, yeah, I can set up some lights when I transfer them over. And I'm excited about this. I get some free bees because I paid for the bees last year and it didn't work out too much. But I appreciate it. Y'all follow along. Thank you.
Just moved the first swarm of the year into the hive. They are trying to figure everything out. Here's the back view. And here's the front view. Put some branches in front of it so they can reordinate themselves and know where home is.
Well, while we're here, I got the suit on. Let's check this other hive real quick before it gets too dark. Man. It is booming with some bees. They're building comb and honey. They got honey on this one. Comb. My butt was dumb. Oh yeah, full of honey. Woo, a lot of honey. And this was a swarm I caught. This top box had no developed frame in it. It was all brand new from Man Lake. And all these are full. Yeah, this was brand new. When I put this one in there, it had no comb on it, and it's already full of honey on the front side and a little bit on the back side. full of brood. Oh my gosh. I have to show y'all that. That's all cat brood. Same way on the backside. This is a laying queen. A little aggressive queen, or bees. I had one get in my suit wall go. That's why I went and got the smoker. Full of brood, cat brood on both sides. Woo. One hell of a queen. I put this one all back together since I don't have a swarm. I was mistaken. I just got all these together just to keep everything out of the weather. On the inside. That beehive is thriving. Should be able to split soon. I appreciate y'all. Probably got a little too much smoke going now. But I appreciate y'all. Y'all follow along. If you like what you've seen today, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Notification bell. Bonded Oak Acres out.